fiat dwellers. These are the people who have hired a piece of land from the landlord. The landlord is the one who owns a properly built house. They pay rent to the properly built house. They get their electricity from the main house. They get their water from the main house. What you see as far as, say, the eye can see up to the horizon, that's Soweto, which is an abbreviation for Southwestern Township. This name, it was named in 1962, before Soweto was named according to its individual townships, and mainly named after the community leaders and politicians. Spaza shop means a home-based shop that doesn't need a license to operate. If your business doesn't generate anything more than 300,000 rand per annum, you don't have to declare. Soweto is being run by, administered by councillors. These councillors report to the mayor of Johannesburg. The councillors are being elected by the people. And the areas in which they operate, we refer to them as wards. Soweto is famous because icons of the world can be found in Soweto. Or some of them that are deceased, the likes of Mr. Mandela, Dr. Nelson Rolihlahla Madiba, Winnie Mandela, Walter Sisulu, Kaiser Motaung, who owns the Kaiser Chiefs Club. He once played for Atlanta Chiefs. When he came back from Atlanta, he opened up the club and called it Kaiser Chiefs. Kaiser 11, then later on, he called it